Well, Pyrenees is always competitive. It's always a lot of stress. You normally start out in a cold weather in the north with heaps of wind. So it's more about using your elbows, actually, the first stages, than using your legs. Then further down you come, you know, to the Massif Central, like a couple of mountains they have down here. And then it's more like the legs, more the climbing legs, they are important. So you gotta be like a complete rider. You gotta be able to fight for your place in the crosswinds, and you also gotta be able to climb as well.
How's your form this week?
Well, I guess surprisingly good. I wasn't expecting to be really up there with, you know, the really good ones. Surprised myself a little bit, to be honest. But it's still a hard race, and now that I'm six, well, I would like to hang on to that yellow jersey. You know, six is a great place, but yellow is better.